and welcome to Ottawa. Second meeting of the year between the Senators and the Golden Knights. Vegas won the first in the desert. And Ray, when you look at the scoring in the National Hockey League entering play tonight, Thomas Chabot leads all defensemen with an astonishing 20 points in 15 games and is fourth overall in the league in points. Jonathan Marchessault centers it with a quick shot by Smith, kicked away by Anderson. Another long shot by Miller, and Anderson's busy already. Leaves it there for Yarrow. Mark Borowiecki. Off the hand for DeZingle, moved in by Duchesne. A penalty coming now. DeZingle plays it back across. Duchesne missed on that. Ottawa playing keep away here as Duchesne has it. Into the corner he goes for Ryan. Ryan, a centering pass. Three to save. Rebound loose in front. That was swatted away. Looked like Braden McNabb might have saved the goal there for Vegas. Colin Miller being shouted by DeZingle. And Stone steals that puck. Mark Stone drops it back to Shane. In shoots, and Fleury makes the glove save off a steal by Stone. And laying up here in the opening 20 minutes, Duchesne off the back of the net. Pivots back on McNabb, trying to throw it back in front. DeZingle spins and shoots, and Fleury makes the stop on that. Marc-Andre Fleury last year rated a 920 save percentage in the regular season and 927 in the playoffs. Had a three-year extension this summer through 2022.
Vegas ended up with Halla and Tuck. They did quite well. George McPhee did a terrific, he and Kelly McCrimmon did a terrific job.
Centering pass, a good chance for Tierney. That rolls just wide. Tierney can't believe he missed.
Fleury got just enough of it, and it trickled wide of the net.
Cross to Tuck. Back to Miller with time, feeds it across. Marchessault walks it in, shoots, scores! Jonathan Marchessault, power play goal, and Vegas takes a 1-0 lead.
Here's one of the players that George McPhee bet on. They pick him up in one of those trades you mentioned, Gordon. And Marchessault's got his seventh goal of the season. He signed a six-year, $30 million extension. Craig Anderson is going to take a peek around the Tuck screen, or the Smith screen. He looks to his left, and as he looked to his left, Marchessault snapped that to the right. Anderson not able to get it, and for Vegas, just their seventh power play goal of the season, they can impact the game at both ends.
Face off won by Carlson, back to Theodore. Carlson goes hunt with a shot, he ripped that wide. Carlson, Theodore, Hunt. 25 seconds to go in the period, here's Carlson. Back at the point, Theodore shoots, scores! Shane Theodore, a rocket for the point, another power play goal, and it's 2-0 Vegas.
Side to side, Hunt's gonna find Carlson, and he lays it out onto the tee for Theodore through the traffic in front. It's a stacked screen. Ryan Reeves is right in front of Anderson, and about 15 feet higher in the slot is Alex Tuck, and that puck goes through both of them.
Picked up by Carpenter. Played back at the point. Holden shoots. It pinballs around. And a chance there for Hikic. Jarosz lost the puck to Hikic. Bobby Ryan's got him tied up, and Hikic takes it back. Banks it back to McNabb. Braden McNabb steps around Bonker. Works it back in front. Carpenter the deflection, and Anderson the save. Holden found him, and now Eakin plays it back in the corner. Picked up by Marchessault, works in a backhand shot, stopped by Anderson, rebound, Tuck at the goalpost. Kickstarted that comeback on Tuesday against New Jersey, feeds it down to White. White works right back in front, shoots, Fleury makes the stop.
I think at this point, when White looks at this, and he was just looking at it on the bench, is that as you take it to your forehand, the goalie smothered the bottom of the net so well at the NHL level that White's probably going to have to learn to go up top. Now back to the power play. Second of the game for him.
Chabot works his way in. Shoots. That deflection high. Now Duchesne knocks that back towards the front of the goal. Still loose. Ryan couldn't reach it. Leads Ottawa with three power play goals. Stone centers it. Chabot in. Shoots. And Fleury makes the stop through the screen of Bobby Ryan. And now Pyatt gloves it down for Ottawa. And Pyatt taken down by Pacioretty in front of the Vegas bench. Tuck drops it back for Eakin. Centering pass, Holden walks right in, shoots, scores!
Nick Holden takes that feed and gets his first goal as a Vegas Golden Knight. late in period two, it's now 3-0.
I snuck that through.
The players they acquired to replace them aren't in the lineup. So, you know, Stastny's out and Pacioretty was out for a long time.
In comes Shabbat. Hunt poked that away. Rebound. Duchesne scores! Matt Duchesne slides it by Fleury and Ottawa's back within two.
Matt Duchesne's first goal in six games. It starts with Shabbat again. Aggressively out of the zone, takes the pass from Mark Stone. As soon as the play went cleanly to Stone, Shabbat doesn't waste any time. He's back in the rush. 29 seconds rather after the 3-0 goal. The Senators are back on Matt Duchesne's fifth of the season.
Up for Ceci to Tierney. Bouncing puck loose in front. Dezingle picks it up and scores. Ryan Dezingle snaps it home. Ottawa's within one.
Noshik out, muscled to the puck by Dezingle, who turns, spins, and rifles it right underneath the bar up over Marc-Andre Fleury's catching glove, and it's 3-2.
Shabbat gains center ice, fires it down. Fleury knocked that away, but right to Stone. DeMello pinches up. Stone wheels back in the corner, sends it to Dezingle. Tierney a chance. Shabbat in, scores. Thomas Chabot ties the game.
The other night against New Jersey, it was two goals in 56 seconds to tie the game. Here a long dump in that Marc-Andre Fleury mishandles. It leads to a scramble and a minute four apart. The Senators have tied a game that they were badly outplayed in the first part of the second period. Thomas Chabot has tied this game at three.
Prior to the so goal. Now Florida's going to challenge here on goalie interference. So Tierney's on the puck.
Oh, I don't think so here.
No.
No, I don't see it, Gord. I think that's a good goal. I would be shocked if this doesn't count. This should be a 3-3
After
game.
After video review, the call on the ice is confirmed. We have a good goal.
Ottawa has surrendered 3-2 goal leads in losses this year. As Carrier rips it, scores! Carrier backhand shot, and Vegas is back on top, 4-3.
He pulls it to the middle of the ice and delivers the backhand past the blocker of Craig Anderson. And you're right, Gord, they're coming in a hurry. It's now 4-3.
And look who Vegas comes back with off a TV timeout. Carrier, Belmar, and Reed. Carrier. Throws it back in front, knocked away by Shabbat, back of the line. Colin Miller's shot that goes wide. Belmar shoots, scores!
I think that's going to be
waved off. This is going to come back. Carrier was on top of Craig Anderson.
Well, they make a call on the ice, and there has to be now evidence to overturn it.
After video review, there was no goaltender interference. The call on the ice stands. We have a good ball.
Behind you here, Chris.
That play knocked down by Belmar. And he passed it right on by Carrier. Save made by Anderson. This line comes right back for Vegas. White drops it back to Mello. In shoots. Fleury reaches for it. Up ahead for Duchesne. Works in, shoots. And Fleury makes the stop on that. Loose puck again in front. Tkachuk digging for it. Puts that wide and time expires at the end of the third period. So Ottawa's pushed back to tie it. But Vegas gets two, including a controversial one here in the third period, and wins it by a final score of 5-3 to sweep the season series.